My son-in-law gave me this antique radio cabinet, completely gutted, no electronics, it's just what you see. And so my project here is to turn this cabinet into a Bluetooth speaker. Okay, here's all the tools I used in this project. I had to do a little soldering. I taped two wires together, and then there's screwdrivers, a Sharpie to mark with, and a wire stripper. Doesn't take much. Okay, here's a shot of my Blaupunkt DIY Bluetooth speakers using the hi-fi bass power amp that I got on eBay for a little under $11. I got the speakers at Walmart for $15, and you can see the cabinets were relatively inexpensive too. The only problem I have with the hi-fi bass power amp is that it only came with one speaker wire, and so I had to solder the other speaker wire to get the stereo. The cool thing about it is it comes with a remote, and the power and everything hooks up on the outside, and the speakers hook up on the inside. Okay, here are the Bluetooth speakers with the power attached. And you can see I'm playing David Nelson on my phone. Turn on the power.
Bluetooth mode.
The Bluetooth device is connected successfully.
So my antique Kobe tablet will provide the psychedelic display where the radio dial used to be. And here you see the glider, the Kobe glider, because it has controls on the sides here and here. So I want to be able to glide the Kobe, center it, and then glide it off to the side and access the controls. Okay, you can see the glider panel's been installed and the Kobe's facing out through the dial hole, and I have this board holding it up plus these bolts. And now we're going to do the final installation. I put this little stick here to hold the back facing speaker and then the front facing speaker will shoot out through the original speaker aperture, and I have this piece of twine to tie it into place. So I set it up here, and you have to kind of push it in place, and then this twine here will tie up and hold it. Okay then, I have the plug here for the Kobe and the plug here for the amplifier. Turn it on with this six-way.
Bluetooth mode.
Okay, so you can see my antique Kobe here with the psychedelic display. I can glide it along the glider like so and access the controls up here. If I need to turn it on or off, whatever I need to do, and then I can glide it back and power on the Bluetooth.
Bluetooth.
The Bluetooth device is connected successfully.
Thank you. So here's a close-up on the psychedelic display while the Bluetooth speaker is playing.